Well, it has been almost 15 years since a Chick-fil-A employee was murdered inside what used to be the Palm Beach Mall. Today, his accused killer appeared in court. And Chris, this is now the third murder trial for Jesse Miller.
Yeah, you know, Felicia, the family now has to relive these gruesome murder details for another time. It's five trials overall now. This is the fifth one, the third for Jesse Miller, who's currently the defendant on trial here inside the Palm Beach County Courthouse. Just 17 years old at the time. This is Miller in court just moments ago. His first trial ended in a hung jury. A second trial ended with a conviction later thrown out on a technicality, which is why there's a third trial right now. Nick McGrath was found shot dead inside the Chick-fil-A at the old Palm Beach Mall back in 1999, where the two once worked together. Prosecutors say Miller carried out the murder over a long-standing grudge between the two, but the defense says that's not what happened and point to the 2003 conviction of a man named Otto Wright, who confessed to being a lookout man during the killing and accused two other men of actually carrying out the crime, none of whom were Jesse Miller.
So he never made it out of Chick-fil-A. He never made it to his car. He never made it home.
Jesse Miller is also a victim. He's a victim of a relentless, distorted, and biased investigation.
So a lot to sort through here. Witnesses will be on the stand for the rest of the day. And I spoke with the McGrath family. They tell me what they're hearing is that this trial could take up to 2 weeks. We're live in West Palm Beach. I'm Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.